Here's a weird one for you. All my life, of all the opportunities I had to take different drugs, I passed up LSD. It just freaked me out. I thought about car engines going up and down my spine and sun burning my brain. Just all these different thoughts went through my mind, and it just freaked me out and gave me the chills. And after I thought about it real heavily, I was glad that I decided not to. I am very glad that I've decided not to.